Just so we're clear, just because you hear nothing going on doesn't mean the devil ain't busy and a lot ain't going on. It's imperative, your life to him you give. Jesus is the only way, choose him today to live. If you don't, just know you choose death by default. Not believing will result in your soul being lost.
Sit there on the bleachers, and the Lord Jesus gives us life, so we shall fear no grim reaper.